Wellness University is one of the first entrepreneurial universities in Sri Lanka, which has established in 2005 with the vision to be the center of excellence for value addition to the national resource base. The university has a strong concept based on its theme and become the knowledge hub of Uwa province. The site is one of the best in Uwa province for a university with a panoramic view and salubrious environment conducive for achieving academic excellence.
The founder vice chancellor of UWU is Dr. Chandra Ambulenia, and the university has been fostered by two more vice chancellors, and currently Dr. Jayantalal Ratnasekara guides the university to produce well-rounded, employable graduates equipped with knowledge, skills, values and attitudes.
The vision of the Uwa Wellness University is to be the center of excellence for the value addition to the national resources of Sri Lanka.
As the 14th National University of Sri Lanka, Uwa Wellness University has its unique concept and the culture as a model university in the higher education system in the country.
Uwa Wellness University comprises of four faculties which address four different disciplines.
Keeping in mind the prerequisites for university degrees to be flexible and interdisciplinary in order to meet the social, scientific and technological needs for national development. The university offers essential skills development programs and broad general education for all undergraduates in addition to core subject disciplines while enhancing their conceptual and methodological background and the training necessary to obtain practical solutions for future challenges.
UWU has developed innovative solutions to bridge the gaps in knowledge among the undergraduates. UWU research focuses on value addition to the national resource base in an imperative in generating new knowledge, products, services, and processes which are vital for the economic development of the country. University International Research Symposium, which is a vivid platform for young researchers to mingle with professional researchers to acquire good exposure. University maintains research journals, namely JAWA and JMTR, which allows a fertile ground for the young scholars to tap into the future of knowledge.
Modern facilities of Uwa Wellness University cater to the needs of undergraduates. University provides a fully equipped computer laboratory and a variety of laboratories to provide more practical experience for the students. These laboratories include mineral lab, material lab, physical lab for electronics, chemistry lab for titration, tissue culture lab for culturing, LEDs technology for latex, for rubber compressing, and many more. Science and technology students engage in workshop on lathe, welding, CMC, which they get hand-on experience which develop their skills. Tea testing for tea product development and sausage processing, which was done in the meat lab, modify undergraduate skills.
This is the HTE laboratory, and we are quite busy with some of the practical sessions here, because this is the exact place that we are having the full practical thing that we need, other than the theory things that we do in the classroom.
Accommodation is provided for all students in UWU, especially during their first year. Hostel facility for undergraduates, 24-hour security service, bachelor quarters for academic members, and senior quarters provide a comfortable stay at UWU.
Hostel life is very different living at home. Here, you're not alone. You have so many friends that you can share so much of knowledge, and you can ask anything. And most of all, it's very clean and tidy everywhere, so it's such a wonderful place to live.
Moreover, we maintain a guest house which can be entertained by any visiting lecturers or guests. UWU second to no other with the facilities they provide for its undergraduates, academic staff, administrative officers and non-academics. UWU employ vans, cars and AZ bus and two buses to fulfill the transport facility.
Reading gives more life. UWU has made a positive reading, learning environment in the library complex where students enjoy a variety of books. The internet facility, reading area, lending and borrowing books has made the students' life much happier in UWU.
Indeed, UWU is a place which produces well-rounded, balanced graduates that suitable to modern world.
Students, clubs, and value to the vision of the university. These include the Caval Club, Arts Club, Nature Explorers Team, Aqua Club, and many more.
The prime purpose of the establishment of Aqua Club is to ensure proper value addition to aquatic resources as well as social welfare.
I visit from Mozilla Campus Club of UWU, and we are focused on bringing the latest of open source technologies and to promote open source web standards among the university community.
We, as the English Language Armory or the ELA Club of OLS University, are here to get a practical approach for their day-to-day English.
Here we used to talk about our favorite movies and our favorite songs and our little chit-chats about day-to-day life nothing.
UWU provides its services through several units and centers, such as Center for Gender Equity and Equality, Center for Open and Distance Learning, University Business Linkage, International Collaboration Cell. As a family, UWU respect cultural harmony. We promote the strength of being togetherness as one in UWU and the thing we could conquer as one through cultural harmony.
UWU University is striving towards the cultural harmony in all matters of aspects.
Culture is all about caring, sharing, engaging, inspiring, and living the life with humanity.
Industry exposure for the UWU graduates is given as the conclusion of their fourth year through internships. The practical exposure allows the students to apply the knowledge they gained.
UWU produce a well-rounded graduate with knowledge, skill, and attitudes who could see beyond the contemporary limitations, who could use the knowledge and skills to change the world to a better place, who could conquer the world with a positive smile.
Actually, I'm really proud to be a UWU graduate. What I earned from UWU has greatly supported me during my academic program, and also the essential skills which I gained from UWU really helped me to withstand among scientific community.
I had a great time at UWU University. I had experienced a lot of things for the first time.
UWU, being the center of excellence, produces well-rounded graduates with knowledge, skills, and positive attitude to change the world and make the world a better place. We are a new imagination. We are the change. We are Uwe Vellasa University.